We're here today with one mission. We're on the road to 50-50 by 2020. I'm Ivanna Williams here at the RAP's Power Women Summit, where we're discussing the Me Too movement, Time's Up, and equal pay. Stay tuned. So I'm a huge fan of Steven Universe. I love it so much. So when I saw you, I was like, I have to get her right now. I just love what you've done with the show. I never thought that I would see anything like that. Well, I didn't see anything like that show when I was growing up. Like, you know, when you and I were growing up, a lot of creators wouldn't push those boundaries with like gender and sexuality and gyms and stuff like that. So I really appreciate that. I just want to say.
Thank you so
yeah,
much.
Yeah, absolutely. It definitely means a lot. But just for children, what was the purpose of that? Of saying, you know, I don't think that these feminine looking gyms have to be with men or masculine, yeah, men.
My goal from the beginning of the show was to be very honest. The story is about, well, it's based on me and my younger brother Steven. And I'm Steven's bisexual older sibling. And so it's very much our relationship and the way that being able to hang out with my brother, who's also my best friend, always felt like a place where I could be myself. I feel like on top of that, I'm so proud to be working with this amazing team, and we all feel an opportunity to represent ourselves and our stories, our personal stories, our love stories. I don't think it's right to not get to write about our stories in our cartoon that we make together. I want to tell the truth.
Awesome. And so what advice would you give young LGBT creators who maybe are kind of scared, they don't want to push the boundaries, they don't know how their work is going to be received? What would you say to them?
I would say trust yourself. Please trust yourself. As much as anyone might try and bend these stories to conform to something that they think is right, you are ultimately right. Like, you really have to fight, and even if it is a fight, I hope it won't be the kind of fight that I knew, but please fight it. I'll be so grateful. I really don't want this to be the only one. There has to be a lot of this.
So. Well, thank you so much for speaking with me, and you enjoy your morning, okay?
Yes, thank you.
Thank you. You have a good